In one case study, it has been shown that 95.8% of patients with carpal tunnel syndrome were deficient in vitamin D. This is because beyond its critical function in calcium homeostasis, vitamin D plays an important role in the modulation of the immune system via regulating the production of inflammatory cytokines and inhibiting the proliferation of pro-inflammatory cells, both of which are crucial for the pathogenesis of inflammatory diseases. And since carpal tunnel syndrome is caused by the inflammation of the median nerve, there will be less assistance in the body's capacity to fight this inflammation if an individual is deficient in vitamin D. There are a few ways we can make sure we get enough vitamin D in our system. One is to take supplements, though I don't really like recommending this, as I see supplements as chemically synthesized in the lab or in a machine and not really natural. Not to mention dietary supplements can also be costly. Another way to get vitamin D is to eat fatty fishes like salmon or tuna, or even from red meat and beef liver and dairy products. Third and the best way is to just get it by being under the sunlight. When the UV rays hits your skin, cholesterol then helps in the conversion of vitamin D in your body. You don't have to stay for too long under the sun, as the UV rays can also be harmful from prolonged exposure. About 10 minutes a day should be fine. After a few months, you should be well on your way to have an increased vitamin D level, and will ultimately help with the inflammation of your median nerve that is causing the carpal tunnel syndrome. Your body has the capacity to heal itself, just remember to rest, have a balanced diet, and get some sunshine for that vitamin D. If you haven't done it yet, please hit like, subscribe, and click the bell button for more exercises and tips for a better carpal tunnel, better you.